In this video, I'll show you an integration between Home Assistant platform and the Geiger counter. This is Home Assistant. It's a very used platform for home automation. You can see here I've pulled the data from the Geiger counter into Home Assistant. We'll discuss next how you can achieve that. A Geiger counter is a device that detects ionizing radiation. I won't get into the details about how this works, but I'll leave a link in the description. This Geiger counter model has a display to show the radiation, and also it logs it over the serial interface. This model lacks network connectivity, and that's where we step in with the integration. We'll use the NodeMCU platform. This is a chip development board that has Wi-Fi, serial interface, among other features. The NodeMCU will read the data from the serial line and transmitted to Home Assistant by MQTT. This is a smoke sensor that contains a small amount of radioactive material. I'm using it to test the Geiger counter. You can see the difference in the readings. You'll need the Arduino IDE installed on your system and my GitHub repository cloned on your system. You'll find the links in the description below. From my GitHub repository, copy the Haas Geiger integration sketch to your Arduino library folder. We'll be using Arduino IDE to upload the code to the NodeMCU board. Please make sure you have installed the NodeMCU board on Arduino IDE. For this, go to Preferences and then check that we have the Additional Boards Manager URL. I'll leave it in the description below. Next, install Adafruit MQTT library from the Tools menu Manage Libraries. Mine is already installed. After this, modify the sketch and write your Wi-Fi SSID and password. If you're using a different MQTT server, please replace it here. If you're using the free one, you may consider renaming the topic here. Then select your board, choose the serial port and upload. An easy way to integrate sensors to the home automation is by MQTT. This is a lightweight protocol used by Internet of Things. For testing purposes, we will be using a free MQTT server. This one from here. The NodeMCU will publish the values here and Home Assistant will pick them up, record and display them. You will need File Editor installed to edit the configuration YAML file. Then add these lines to configure MQTT. Then configure the sensors by adding these lines here. Then save the configuration. Next, in the server controls, check the configuration and restart Home Assistant. After the restart, go to Overview, Configure UI, and then click the plus sign below. Now, search for sensor. For our radiation sensor, name it radiation and click save. Now it will appear here. My GitHub repository and other references are in the description below. Thank you, happy thinking.